Hi everyone, hope you are all fine. We are going to see the 10 superfoods to improve our immunity. These foods are locally available which may be helpful for coronavirus. First, we are going to see the nutrition contribution to improve our immunity, which are vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin E, vitamin K, iron, zinc, selenium minerals. In this mineral list, first one is garlic. Garlic contains sulfur. This compound will help to improve our immunity. Second one is turmeric. In turmeric, curcumin is the compound to boost our immunity. It contains vitamin E. Third one is ginger. In ginger, ginger oil is the compound to increase our immunity. Fourth one is amla. It contains vitamin C and antioxidants as an immune boosting agent. Fifth one is guava. It contains vitamin C in very high range than any other fruits. It also boosts immunity. Sixth one is pomegranate. It is high in antioxidants and high in other minerals. It is also helpful for immunity. Seventh one is carrot. Carrot contains high carotenoids such as vitamin A and C. It is the main contribution to boost our immunity. Eighth one is beetroot. Beetroot is also high in beta carotene. It will helpful for immunity. Ninth one is sweet potato. Sweet potato is rich in carotene. Carotenes are helpful for improving our immunity. Tenth one is crab. Crab is high in protein, high in vitamin E and zinc. It will also help for our immunity.